Welcome back. Around 1,000 people under the banner of Goa Mining People's Front took out a rally from Shirsai to Bicholi on Wednesday. This is a part of 7 taluka level agitation program initiated by the front. This is a step by the front to intensify their agitation demanding the immediate resumption of mining.
केसी घालतात आज या व्यासपीठा वयल्यान आम्ही उलो मारतात राज्य सरकाराक आणि केंद्र सरकाराक की हे जे एनजीओ आहात जे लोकांची पिळापीळ लोकांक त्रास जावपा सारखे वावुरता हांचेर खोर एन्क्वायरी जावची देर हॅज टू बी एन एन्क्वायरी इन ऑल द फंडिंग ऑफ द एनजीओज
आम्ही या आमच्या पर्यावरण प्रेमीच्या नावान बोवाळ घालून काय फायदो ना ज्या लोकांनी मायनिंग बंद केले त्या लोकांच्या नावान बोवाळ मारपाची गरज असा हांव विचारता फाल्यां बिचोली मार्केटान इल्लिगल खूप गजाली चलता म्हणून खंयच्याच सरकारान ते मार्केट बंद कर म्हणून सांगचो ना मायनिंग इल्लिगल असा म्हणून सगळं मायनिंग बंद करपाची गरज नसले गरज खरें म्हटल्यार दार हाडपाचे आता केंद्र सरकारान सुप्रीम कोर्टा पर्यंत आमच्यो ह्यो भावना कळपाक जाय आणि हाच्या खातीर पूर्णपणे सरकार व्यवस्थित स्टॅप केले असा.
The front has planned agitations in the mining affected talukas from August 21st till August 28th. It will hold a mega convention on August 29th in Panaji. Uday Parab for Prudent.
Rajya Sabha MP Shantaram Naik has alleged CM Parikar of making bogus announcements on mining issue. CM had earlier announced withdrawing suspension of working mining leases. Shantaram cleared that environmental clearances were suspended by the centre. Opposition leader Pratap Singh Rane has said that he will speak to the union government to vacate suspension of environmental clearances to mines in Goa.
Shantaram Naik has termed Manohar Parikar's announcement of withdrawing suspension of working mining leases as bogus. He said Ministry of Environment and Forest has suspended environmental clearances.
Mining suspend karpaachi bhi panchayat kaidyan adhikar dilo na.
Okay.
Ani even pehli sudha ashe sarvasamanya ble accept dalle ki no power एन्व्हायरमेंट मिनिस्ट्री असता मायनिंग मिनिस्ट्री असता आणि म्हणून त्यांनी आपली जी ऑर्डर असा तातूंत खंयच्याच कलमाचो उल्लेख केला ना ताजे कारण ते आता जर तो उठेच जायत तर पुरती एक ऑर्डर काढची पडली निदान थंय तरी कलम मेन्शन करचे पडले कायदो मेन्शन करचो पडलो खंयची कायद्या खाली तो आता उठोवपाचो ते सस्पेन्शन कळपाले न्ही आणि ही पिढी सब्जेक्ट टू एन्व्हायरमेंट क्लिअर म्हणजे आधी आता ना झाले एन्व्हायरमेंट मिनिस्ट्री आता असले इफ इट इज सब्जेक्ट टू सुप्रीम कोर्ट आता असले म्हणजे हो पण अनाउन्समेंट असं पाहिजे हो एक बोगस अनाउन्समेंट असे हा समजता.
Shantaram Naik said that Central Empowered Committee will give report to Supreme Court and court will give directions to MOEF on granting environmental clearances.
Empowerment Committee सुप्रीम कोर्टाक आपलो अहवाल दितली आणि तो अहवाल ज्या पद्धतीन सुप्रीम कोर्ट स्वीकार करतली त्या प्रमाणे फुडली एन्व्हायरमेंट मिनिस्ट्री आपलो आदेश काढतली ही अशी मोठी प्रक्रिया असा त्या प्रक्रिया मनोहर पर्रीकर खूप बसता हे नको कळे म्हणजे अशी परिस्थिती आहे.
Meanwhile, Leader of Opposition Pratap Singh Rane said that Congress Party will follow up with MOEF on granting environmental clearances to the mines in Goa. Rani claimed that he has sent a letter to the central government demanding commencement of legal mining in the state. Reporter Mahesh Ghadi for Prudent.
Meanwhile, Council for Social Justice and Peace said that the state government is trying to bypass the basic Panchayati Raj principles in decision-making processes. CSJP Executive Secretary Father Savio Fernandez said attempts to bypass Gram Sabhas from decision-making was equivalent to divide-and-rule approach at village level. Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.